That's all the shit is. Can't stand seeing you do good. You have somebody jealous of you, man. Huh? Don't make no mammy fucking sense, man. I'm a good person. I try to do right. I try to treat my people right. You know? Don't make no motherfucking sense, man. You know, that's what I told my wife the other day, man. My wife, man, we've been together 25 years. You know, 25 strong, yeah, see? Yeah. Give a damn. It's all good. That's why, you know, I try to get along. Same way with my family. I try to get along with my auntie. I got some evil people in my family. My auntie, she an evil son of a bitch. You know, she treat all the kids fucked up. She treat her kids all special like they God gift. They second Lord, you know. You know, his retarded, half-retarded ass. My little nephew. You know, you don't want no motherfucker, you know. And all be trying to get smart. Go in there. I ain't got that going nowhere. You know, you half-brain motherfucker, you better go sit your punk ass down. But my auntie, she treat him like he God gift. You know, he's spoiled. He 14 years old. She got the school bus picking this bitch up in the school right across the street. And he stutter real bad. He want no shake and stutter, motherfucker, you know. You know, one of them, you don't be wanting to laugh, you know what I mean? You be like, what'd he say? You know, he on the corner waiting on the school bus, school right across the street. School bus pull up, open the door. He said, Bus driver closed the door and drove the fuck off. Next day, same corner. He on the corner, bus driver pulled up, opened the door, he did it again. Bus driver did like this here, closed the door, drove the fuck off. Oh, he mad now. He went home and told my auntie, she cussed, ain't this a bitch? No good motherfucker. I'm going to school with you in the morning. I wish that something a bitch would drive off. We gonna be scrapping in the street. Boy, she walked my nephew, put him on the corner, she went in the bushes and hid. Bus driver pulled up, opened the door, he did it again. Motherfucker did it again. Bus driver closed the door. My auntie jumped out. Hold on! Black son of a bitch! What's your goddamn problem denying my son of his education? Bus driver jumped off the bus and said, he. He was teasing me. Peace, y'all. Good night, y'all.